Hey guys, Zoro here, just bring a quick guide on showing you how to get to the entrance of Molten Core and also how to become attuned. If you wonder why I'm on Madrid, by the way, I was actually trying to get a character that wasn't attuned yet and forgot this one was. So you want to head to Blackrock Mountain, as you can see here. And you want to head in the big doorways inside. You can fly straight in, head straight down. You see a little room straight ahead as you enter. You want to talk to the Blood Elf located here. Now, if you've done the quest, he'll actually offer you a teleport straight to Molten Core. This is if you are attuned. If not, he'll offer you a quest that you'll pick up. And this quest will just ask you to come to Molten Core. So you want to head to Blackrock Depths, as you can see me doing in the video. And the entrance to Molten Core is actually inside that dungeon. As you can see, zoning into Blackrock Depths. Now you're just going to follow the footsteps I did in the video and follow your way up to this boss. Let's open that first door on the left, follow this up, then head right down the dark iron highway and through the large door at the end. You can skip all trash, no need to pull any of this. Continue through this doorway all the way to the boss. Don't actually have to kill the boss, so once you get there, all you need to do is jump off the edge on the left hand side. Probably do minimum damage to any higher level player. I'm only level 85 here, my health actually regenerates faster than the lava can hurt me. And as a druid, you can actually use your aquatic form in the lava. And just follow this straight down until you come to the bridge that you can see ahead here. Once at the bridge, there's just a little ledge that you can walk up on. You have to clear the adds on either side of the bridge because they have little health and can easily be AoE'd down. There you go guys, this is actually the entrance to Molten Core. Pretty quick to get to. Now for the achievement quest, this item here, it's not actually clickable for me as I've done the quest, but when you're on the quest, you can click this item, collect the fragment, and all you have to do is return to the Blood Elf, hand it in, and you'll be attuned and can now teleport. Thanks for watching guys, please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel, and I hope you enjoyed the video.